Hey, what's up everybody? I'm back with a brand new video. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Hey, what's up everybody? I'm back with this video here, and this video is a little bit different from all the other videos I've done in the past. This is a countdown, and we're going to do a countdown from today until the 1st, and the 1st being the 23rd. So we're going to count it down from 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And when we hit 1, that is the absolute last day that you can get a trade line for this month. And this is the trade line that we'll be posting at the end of this month or the beginning week of February, depending on what credit monitoring service you have. Now, I don't want anybody hitting us up on the 29th, the 30th, 31st saying the trade line has not hit. You need to give these things some time. You need to give your credit monitoring service some time because we cannot jam up the phones because we get enough phone calls as it is right now. We are blowing up, guys. It is so bad that I have to bring on more peoples to handle all of the calls that are coming through that's flooding through. So you guys got to be a little bit patient. But the 23rd is your absolute last day. So if you hit us on the 24th, you will not be able to get your trade line in. So you need to hit us up before the 23rd. Today is day 6, which means there are 6 days left to go. This is it. This is your last opportunity to get a trade line. So you need to get on the phone and dial 833-947-3863 and get your order in today, or you're not going to be able to get it done till next month. That's going to do it for this video, guys. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video, and follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And until the next video, I'm out. Peace.